Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to open or display an image by using opencv in Python. So let's get started. So first we need to install the opencv package, okay? If you're using any other normal Python IDE, you can just go to a command prompt and type pip install opencv python. And in case if you're using PyCharm, what you can do is you can just go to file, settings, and here you will be having this plus icon over here. You can just click it. And here you need to type open CV hyphen Python. So here it is. I have already installed it. You need to just click it and press install package. That will automatically install this package. So I have already done this. So here you can see OpenCV Python. So now let's just go and code. Okay. So here we are just going to display the image. So it's basically just like a 5 lines of code. So first thing, as usual, we will be importing our Python package. So it's import CV2. That's how we import the OpenCV library. And next thing, we need to have an image. Okay. So for the image I am having here, okay, this thing, this lion.jpg file, and this is my main.py file. So this is over here. So yeah, this is that files. So first thing, it's going to be let img, that's my some random image variable, equal to cv2.imread. So this is the inbuilt function, okay, and within the bracket and within the single code, we need to specify the path or the location of our image. So in this case, I'm having my image and the .py file in the same folder. So because of that, I can just specify my image name alone. So it's going to be lion.jpg. Really be careful with the extension, okay? If you give a wrong extension, it won't work. And in case if you're having image at some other folder, means you need to specify this full path. Like you need to be in that particular folder where the image is present. And you need to just copy this entire path and paste it. So to avoid all those things, I would recommend you to have your image and the .py file in your same folder itself, okay? So I am just giving the lion.jpg, which is my name of my image. And in the next line, I will do cv2.imshow. This is also an inbuilt function. And here I will specify the name of the dialog box, like the title of the dialog box, okay? So I will just give lion image and just come out of this double quotes, and here you need to pass the variable name of the image, which is img in our case. So this variable should come over here. So once you are done displaying the image, this image should be like appearing or staying on the screen for a long time, okay? And this image should only go or disappear only after we press a key. So for that, we will be using cv2.wait key. So just come to the next line. It's cv2.wait capital K key. And I will just put 0. So this line is important because this line makes our image appear on the screen, and if we press any key, the image just disappears and the program terminates. And next thing is just to destroy all the windows appearing on the screen. So for that, we will do is cv2.destroy capital A all windows. This one is just to destroy the image window, okay, after this, after we have pressed a key. So I think these are lines, I think just 5 lines of code is enough to do this. So now let me just run and show you this one. So here you can see my image is currently appearing on the screen, and here this title lion image appears over here. That's what I told you. It's the title of the dialog box. And now if I just press any key on my keyboard, this dialog box will go off. So here you can see my mouse pointer is here. And if I just press any random key, the image goes off and the program terminates. So that's the reason we have included these 2 lines. Okay. And this is how you like just display an image in Python by using OpenCV. And I'll be also further doing many other OpenCV Python videos. So do subscribe my channel. I've also done many other videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Blender, 3D animation, Unity, Node.js, React.js as well. So do check them. Thanks for watching.